All right, let's get an LRM. Let's get an LRM tank. Is there a good LRM tank that you can get early on?
Early on, I think the best bet is the Harasser. Has two LRM-10s.
Harasser. But Ken, my mom taught me not to harass anyone online.
Your mother raised you wrong then.
Actually, she doesn't even know what the internet is. No, she knows
but
what
you're
the internet
from the internet.
It's that thing that loads up Facebook. That's what it is. Anyway, sorry guys. It turns out I didn't have to actually go anywhere, and so I reset everything. And fuck, man, whatever. I just want to do some LRM shit, so that's what I wanted to do.
That's the spirit.
Unfortunately, the server's now kind of whatever. Oh, Ken's in space now, so.
Yeah, I'm in an aerospace fighter. I'm crazy, I know.
So I'm playing this tank just because I'm tired of playing light mechs that are very squishy. At least I get some weapons with this guy.
Well, I crashed.
Well then.
Hey man, piloting jets is hard.
You know, this is like piloting hover tanks is fucking hard too. You know what we'll do? We'll do it as a meme one time. You know, there's actually one guy that's actually flying the plane.
Yeah, it's not impossible to do. Some people do it. I'm trying to figure out how.
Well, no, you just have to practice it a lot. Maybe we'll do that one day. Like, I learned how to do helicopters in, like, the Battlefield games, and then thus EDF I learned how to.
Please, clam team, more ghost caps.
Clam? We're not the clams. Fuck, I'm like bouncing up mountains. This is how hovercrafts work? Holy shit. I'm just gonna hang out with this guy, because that's a good idea.
Just close your eyes and pretend you're the Skyrim horse.
I apparently need a better positioning.
Right, so I tried rolling out on the ER LRMs.
What? No vehicle? No fucking other thing. What is this? Fuck! I keep sliding off of this thing.
All right. Now I'm in the ER Lodge laser jet.
All right.
It's gonna end well.
Oh God! Why can't I fucking just be still? All I want to do is LRM things. Oh, it died already. I helped, I'm sure, somehow. It would be awesome if I had a mech with LRMs. That would be pretty nice. But the technology just isn't here yet. That's why I like just the ticket system. I don't know, wasn't there another mode with this stuff, or no? Was it not? Was it always with the control points? Oops. Oh, that guy has a plane. And we're all shooting his ass down, apparently, from the skies.
I'm on a 6.
He's getting LRM too. I think he's dead.
He might be. Alright, it's fucking XCOM Interceptor music playing right now. I died! I was gonna get him! So it was my time!
Basically, you're just like XCOM. Hey, you're actually flying right now.
Yeah, it's just hard to control.
Now fuck this, I actually want to fly a plane now. How do I kill myself? There you go. Yeah. Okay, we're flying planes now. That's what we're doing.
Do you have enough money for that?
Of course I do.
I don't think you do.
Of course, I'll just get like the basic one with a shitty small laser or something. Like
I'm not sure you can, but I'll wire you some money, okay, bro?
You'll wire me some money. Oh, I thought I chose a respawn location. This guy already has like a. That's actually a really ugly mech. If that's your mech waifu, I feel sorry for anybody. Because that's ugly. Your waifu sucks. All right, here we go. All right, it's go time, guys. All right, aerospace, and nothing is affordable.
There you go.
Oh, good. I can afford two of them now. All right.
Yeah.
All right. Wait. Oh no, that's.
Are you
that's
sure like, aerospace? No, more.
Yeah. No, I don't want to play with VTOLs. Fuck that. All right. So, do I want ER large lasers? ER LRM 10s. So, do I want to LRM from the air? Is the question.
It's like you're a catapult, but you're in the air.
Yeah, dude, I'm playing air catapult time. So okay, so it's just forward to go, right? And then like you point in like the direction of go.
You point in the direction of go.
Yeah, okay. Ready. Do I have to go down?
You have to pull your mouse down to go up.
No, I inverted that. Because it fucked me up. Alright guys, get ready. Get ready. It's time to put on some good tunes.
Some Top Gun.
I think someone's shooting me, by the way.
Someone's definitely shooting me, because my hull's dead.
Okay, I'm pressing forward. Alright, here we go. Okay. Oh god.
Aerospace is scary.
Oh god, what have I done? Alright, we're in the air, and I don't like my control groups at all, so let's change that. Because this is a good time to do that. How do I even fucking LRM things from the air? I have a tag laser, too! Oh, fucking hell.
Good luck!
Oh god, I've left the combat area! No! No!
Get back in the soldier!
Oh my god. Alright. Now, the question is, do I want to slow down?
If you slow down, you don't drop. It's you go slow. Someone actually fucking landed the jet? What the fuck?
Alright. I'm gonna get a missile lock on someone, and if I'm able to do that, it's considered a success. Okay, I'm just gonna die. I think I'm being shot at. Oh god, I'm totally being shot at.
Okay, aerospace is not for me.
What are you talking about? I'm doing brilliantly. You should see the action. You'd be proud of me right now. I haven't crashed it yet.
I got like 2 seconds out of the hangar and crashed into a building.
Is there a way to roll in this thing that isn't like
I got demoted?
You got demoted? Oh yeah, that's how you do it.
I killed myself.
Fuck, I'm getting shot at. How dare anyone shoot at people in the air? Thought there was rules. Alright, so apparently playing LRM fighter is harder than I thought it would be. But I haven't died.
You really gotta respect. Look at us, we're the shittiest players in the team.
Oh, it's because we just rejoined. And here I am, aerospacing. Alright.
No, I'm just gonna commit suicide. IRL.
Shit. Can I fucking get a lock on someone? I really can't. I have to go like way up into the air and do it. This is actually like impossible, holy shit. Oh dude, you can do like a fucking backflip too! Like this is like actual fucking fighter shit. I wish I had a joystick now.
Okay, does that make you fly better?
Probably. Alright, let's see if I can get a lock on this guy. Wow, I'm pretty fucking far up, actually. Alright. Oh, fire! Oh yeah, look at this shit. Oh shit, I might get a kill. Oh, I got a kill!
You got a kill?
Victory!
How does
this
taste?
I don't know, but I have missiles locked on me, so now I'm doing evasive maneuvers. And I'm dead. Well, you know, the one kill I got was extremely stylish.
Man, I love this game.
Considering that was, like, basically my first time in the jet that I actually flew it.
You know what, Mike?
What?
Do you want to have fun with me?
What, isn't that what we're doing already?
No, fucker.
Oh, okay. What do you want to do? What would you like to
do? I want to get in solitaires and just go for a party.
You know what, that souns incredible. Let's just, you know, have a night on the town.
Solitaire D has an LBX-20.
Yeah, it sounds fucking... three machine guns. It's a total meme fucking mech. But sure, let's do it. Let's both do that.
There you go.
Do anything, one of the solitaires gets jump jets, though.
I know, but... I want the LBX-20.
You know what? I'm gonna take the UAC-5 one, actually. Because that's jump jets. And a UAC-5.
So you're gonna abandon me.
No. It's basically gonna be like, it's gonna be all tactical, trust me. It'll work great. We're gonna be the Super Solitaire Brothers. Copyright Nintendo 2007 50,000. Fuck, let me up here.
I may,
not, I may not be the best mech warrior living legends player, but I have heart.
Hey.
Alright.
Let's go.
See a square. Oh shit.
That's a fence. That's nice timing, Mike.
I know.
Oh, here we go. Too fast, too quick.
How fast? Oh, 150, damn.
Yeah, damn is right. Hey, alright, how about we go to... Let's play tactical for a second.
Hey, Kent, how many aerospace skills do you have?
Fuck off.
Exactly. I, therefore, am better at aerospace.
Let's run to, like, C2 and just take that.
Alright.
Let's do it.
See who?
Just, I'm gonna close my eyes, and I'm running the Olympics right now.
Hey, you know what? This is just like normal Battletech right now. You know, where the clans just get shit on all the time. It's pretty
actually,
good.
You know what? Mike, we're reviving it.
Right, yeah, exactly. It follows the lore, I guess. Or something.
No, I meant... You know what we're doing right now?
What are we doing?
We're tickle capping.
Tickle
capping? We're
gonna
do a passive.
Oh, passive?
It's
yeah.
been a long time, Mike, but it's come back.
We got a tickle cap.
Do you even have machine guns on that thing?
Does that answer your question?
No. Could you shoot me in the back? Oh, yeah, that's definitely machine guns.
There you go.
Mmm, delicious popcorn.
Mm-mm, good. Alright, which one are we tickle capping?
This one.
Alright, can you even make it up that?
I go 150, I can make it up here. Yes!
Fuck, I can't even jump jet up there. Can I fucking jump jet? Whatever, I apparently did it, chose poorly by picking this, and also you are completely far away from me now. Oh wait, you're right here, okay. So what about these turrets?
Fuck them. Don't kill them, because they can... Eh! Just getting cover from them.
Oh.
We can take it.
I'm not even on the plane right now.
Now it's neutral, now we're gonna cap it. That's on our side now.
Well, it's neutral, technically. It's not on anyone's side.
Oh, fuck you, then.
Why are we being the scum of the earth right now in this game?
Back cap. Hey, look, repair base.
We haven't played this game for more than a few hours, and we've already basically become the scum of the MechWarrior Loving Legends community. Oh, you want to? Yeah, I could use some repairs, actually.
I mean, that turret blapped my AC, my LBX-20. I kind of need that. Weapons offline.
Reactor offline. Okay, we're good. Can I actually
buy
ammo?
The coolest shit to me.
Can I buy ammo here?
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
Well, you can buy ammo at the fucking
I just did, motherfucker.
That's cheating.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, let's go find someone to fuck up. Or get fucked up by.
Alright, where are we going now?
I like this ridge.
I'm horrified, though, right now.
So let's not go too much to the left, because that's where their base is, and we're gonna fuck
with
that.
Yeah, I know. I'm following the leader right now. You know better than I.
Okay.
So you're
back in passive mode.
You're an int right now. What is an int right now? You're an initiate, I guess.
Initiate, yeah.
Sorry, I shut down by accident. Don't ask me how I accidentally pressed P on the other side of the keyboard.
You press P for Paul.
Yeah, exactly. No, yeah. P for Paul. What?
I thought you were in Hong Kong.
Oh, yeah. Who are you shooting at? Let me at him.
Just
the plane. But why are we shooting him? It's hard.
You're right. So let's just go and let's. There's a guy over there, a black Lana. Let's go fuck him up.
A black what?
A black Lana.
We can't do that. Probably a hate crime. Black? Yeah, it's a hate crime now.
It's fine. We're,
Japanese made mechs.
I don't know what we are.
You don't know what we are? Where the fuck are you even?
I went to the black lot.
I actually don't know where you are. Oh, did you go on active sensors?
Yeah, I'm on active.
Oh, that's why. Well, I didn't do active. Fuck that. I actually see
this
you.
This guy thinks he can run away. I'm in a solitaire.
Solitaire was my favorite game in everything. Oh, dude, there's a lot of people there. Are you sure about this? Actually, he got fucking cored. Never mind.
in debt because it's like it's showing negative numbers when I hit things, and I'm not hitting friendlies. I checked.
This motherfucker hit me with his things. Dude, I'm getting fucking wrecked by planes right now, okay?
Shoot him back.
I'm trying, it's hard. I can't look up my fucking thing.
Tiny
arms.
That,
oh wait, that's one of ours. How the fuck do I know? Besides the fact that my cursor turns red.
Target destroyed.
Oh wow, one of the planes just died.
There are really so many arrows here, actually.
Yeah, there's a Chevalier over here, I'm gonna go fuck him up.
I mean, arrows are so cool. I actually need to increase the mouse sensitivity and then it'll be fine. Oh, what's this one? Oh, okay, I'm coming with you.
You might be dead.
You might be dead, why?
Cause I'm in a fucking solitaire!
No, just dock at him to death. Can't even see him that well. Dude, is he, like, he doesn't even know what's up. He's like, oh my god. These solitaires. They're so manly and brave.
Solitaires, I don't like card games.
These machine guns actually suck.
He's running! He's afraid! Look how much credit you're getting.
Hey, I ran out of fucking ammo on my machine guns or something.
No, they overheated.
Oh, they did? They do that? You know, I think...
Yeah, this... Let's kill this partisan, he's at low health.
I'm being shot by TPCs now. Eject, eject. It's my back armor. I'm just gonna avoid showing the back. Okay.
Right, get out, Mike, get out, run!
We got him. We got him!
I think my engine's damaged.
I just want to mention, for the record, the solitaires are awful.
Yes, they are!
Yeah, this thing is awful, isn't it? Like, my legs are damaged too or something. Or engine. Not legs.
That's one warpy ass Sparrowhawk. Quote guy in chat. Yeah, I can hear the aerospace calling to me, but I'm not that dumb. I am that dumb. Alright, I'm just gonna get back in the pilot.
That is really actually warpy. Wait, nobody's in this, are they? What the fuck?
You stealing someone's mech?
I think so.
Not stealing, you know.
Come on, get in. Dispensing med stims. Oh, let me into the mech. It says enter vehicle, I can't get into there. Why can't I go in?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't think I have anywhere else to go.
I don't know why, maybe I should kill the cockpit first? It was like just a manned vehicle.
Yeah, that asshole took out my fucking vehicle, I think. It's just gone now. Well, I have to take out his cockpit first?
If it's, I don't know, I don't know for sure, I'm just putting out theories.
I'm trying to. Except a lot of other people. I think I'm being who's shooting here?
Who's shooting in Cherno?
The fuck is that?
You've got- are you in a battle armor right now, or a solitaire still?
I'm in battle armor. Yeah, he took out my solitaire. Yeah, whatever, I'm just gonna suicide. This is boring. Where the fucker is suicide?
Wow.
It is. Are you going back into fucking into space?
No, I've learned my lesson. Sticking to the ground like a dwarf.
Alright, time for helicopters. That's not arrow. Hey,
the VTOLs are actually, if you can pilot them, they're okay.
Yeah, you see, that's
far
the problem.
More fucking stable than
planes. That's the problem with all the planes, though. It's if you could pilot them. They're amazing if you could pilot them. Yeah, you know. Of course they are.
I've had planes, like fucking bombing runs on me. Or, like, they just go straight up in the air above me and then just nose down and just goss me. I've had them do that. That was fun.
Okay, I'm going in an Uziel, by the way.
I'm not sure how good the Uziel is, but I'm sure
probably
we'll find
not
out.
Very, but we can't use the good mechs yet.
Because we're doing shitty things like getting in jets.
What do you see? You know what I might do? What I might do is we may like invest into one of us and just give all like one person on the ground and one person in the air or something, or no, one person in the fucking elemental suit. Maybe that's what we'll do.
Well, one of the problems with that is that you can't give that much money.
Oh really? How much can we give?
It's like limited per like 10k.
Oh.
It's like prevent things from what you're saying.
Oh fuck.
So like you can help someone, but you can't give them like fucking Atlas and stuff.
Yeah, well, 10k might be the difference between something awful and something.
Yeah, yeah. I guess what you could do is you could convince everyone in the server to give you 10k, and you get a Daishi.
Ah, fuck that. I'm not gonna do that. It's effort. It looks like that, I have -1 points or something? Or no, wait, I got 4 kills, but -1 something. What does that mean?
No, 4 deaths. You've died 4 times. I've died 9 times.
Oh, wow. And how do I have a -1 score? Did I kill a friend?
Killed yourself, probably, because you...
Oh, yeah, yeah, I suicided, like, 3 times or something already, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck, we haven't accomplished very much, have we? This.
Yeah.
I'm like, we'll just be all tactical, and then no, it doesn't happen. Where are you at right now, by the way?
I'm in the midfield. I'm by F4.
Oh, you're by the Sandraker base? Alright.
Yes, I am. This runway is fucking glitched. I agree, guy.
Fuck, I'm trying to get past this shit. But
the map's too foggy. I don't like it.
They have mech bays everywhere. And what's that lightning bolt on my screen here? What is that?
Lightning bolt?
The map has a lightning bolt. I just noticed
I think it's capture point, I think.
Yeah, I just noticed I spawned farther away than I needed to. There was actually a mech bay that was closer. Oh well.
I think that's one of the partial mech bays. It's like a sort of
repair bay.
A light factory or something.
Oh dude, that would be sweet. We should try that.
Like I think you can get everything there, but like some like you get everything but assaults. Which was really mad at you because you know you don't have money with that.
Yeah, story of my life in this game, isn't it? You're not gonna see Dashi's sister anytime soon, guys, or LAPD. No, you just get the fucking... You get to see shitty mediums and lights, and now my screen is spazzing out.
I know, we should play Solaris.
Fuck Solaris. Actually, we could do that, but maybe for another one. There's already gonna be like an hour of this, which is excellent.
Excellent!
Yes.
Edited quality... Hey, there you are!
Hey, where are you?
I'm behind you. I'm in the slow LRM tank.
Oh my god. Can I just shoot you and put you out of your misery?
Hey, no, I need to... I'm delivering these rockets to our team, okay?
Well, I have Earl large lasers.
Earl?
Yeah. Also, who shot you?
A bad man in the jet.
Fuck. I'll spank him. One sec. Shit.
That's fine, I'm gonna pin them.
It's too kinky, he ran away. I wish I could see, but this cockpit is like bigger than my fucking face. This is actually hard as hell to hit fucking ships in the air.
Yes.
Can we not like do something other than like fucking...
I'm sorry, I'm just engaging what I can see.
Yeah, I think I shot him a little bit. Yeah, they're like dogfighting, that's actually pretty cool. Why is everyone aerospace in this game? Seriously. Instead of mechware on, instead of mechware living legends, it's mechware living aerospace.
It's fucking mechware at Battlefield, okay?
Oh my god, you are so slow. Can you fucking...
It's coming back for more! I'm gonna love him to death.
Yeah, you think that stops him? He's a fucking ace pilot, watch this kid. I think you got him.
Yeah, hit him with a bunch of those. I need to discourage him from having fun, okay?
No fun allowed. Oh shit.
I think we just got long-tomed.
Yeah, you just fucking did. I'm fucking all like, my fucking hood is red.
It's red. Yeah, that's definitely a long-tom. Or he crashed on me, I don't know.
It's fucking scary. We need F6 back. No we don't.
They back-capped us. They solitaired us, we lost!
Solitaired us.
This fucking transplant.
Yeah, do you see him? He's like,
come back here, Goku!
I can't fucking hit this guy. Where are you going? Where are you at right now?
I'm just trying to LRM this guy. Oh, oh, yeah, splat!
Oh my god. Playing games with you is incredibly boring. Let me go to the front line just so I can die and respawn.
Why are you fucking following me? I have an LRM boat.
That's a good question. So why am I doing that? I want to be
in
an LRM
supporting the front lines, okay, bro?
Yeah, that's what the person who contributes nothing says.
Target destroyed.
Oh, like I killed a guy. No, I didn't.
Can you wish?
I know.
Maybe you pay off that guy. Pay off Templar. Let you kill him. Like, oh, you bested me in a fight. Oh, I can't possibly win.
I need to commit honorable Sudoku.
You know, I would love to do something other than shoot at jets, but that's all there is.
Like, I have like a miniature cockpit here. This is like the worst mech for this shit.
You have a miniature cockpit?
I wish I could target this guy, but I can't.
I think all those LRMs hit him. What? That's the shittiest jet pilot ever.
Why is there a guy here?
I don't know where you are, so I can't attribute where the guy is.
Oh, I killed someone.
Oh, good job. I'm sure you earned it.
Yeah, I'm not sure how he died so fast. He's like at maximum health. But it said you killed him, and what's my score now? I'm up to zero again. So that's good.
Nice.
I have zero points. See what
happens? Oh my god, is that a demolish shot in the midfield?
Why do you keep saying midfield?
This is the first time I said midfield today.
No, you said it twice.
What's wrong with midfield?
This is actually a pretty good mech, actually. When you get past the fact that you can't see shit.
The Uziel? I think it was the Eula.
Okay, he has no turret anymore. Why can't I actually just kill him?
Shoot him the turret some more. It does damage directly to the engine, I think.
Okay, he's dead.
I'm about to get up with you. I'm giving you support.
What the hell is this guy doing here? He has like no CT.
Is there something coming towards you? I don't know what it is.
Something's coming from the forest. It's a T-Rex.
All the dinosaurs, we hit the T-Rex.
Oh dude, it's that one Templar. Dude, okay, dude, let's see if I paid him off.
Oh, he's in a Hollander, that's what the fuck that is.
Alright, I'm 1v1-ing this guy.
Alright, let's co-op him.
No, that's honorable. Oh, well, whatever, fun.
I'm getting his gun.
He's in a Hollander.
I got one volley left. That's all I got, you're on your own. Godspeed.
I think I helped, but someone killed him.
You just got bombed!
That's usually what happens. I'm getting bombed right now, actually.
Yeah, I know, that's why I commented. I'm in full retreat, I've got no ammo left. But you know what, we killed that guy.
Like, I can't do any damage to fucking aerospace fighters at all.
You got lasers, don't you? That's something.
That's our aerospace. Why do our aerospace fighters keep coming down? Like, as if, like, whatever. I'm pretty sure if I could read the radar properly, I would be able to tell these things.
I think there's an APC over here we can...
My right arm is damaged. Apparently I'm taking hits, so...
They don't need hits. Don't do drugs, kids.
Now, I know that guy's not on our team because he's laggy. Actually, no. That he is on our team. Or maybe not.
And a bomb dropped on me. He missed. I've got so much money now. I love this tank.
This guy's almost dead. I want to kill this guy.
Oh, cool. That's just an ammo depot.
Shit. 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 Who the hell's shooting?
Not good. Not good.
Oh, there's someone in there fucking elemental.
Yeah, you got lasers, right? That's probably your best bet for dealing with elementals.
Yeah, he's been shooting me this whole time.
Whatever, just AC, whatever the shitty gun he has.
Oh my god, it's so fucking hard to hit this asshole.
Yeah. That's why I'm always
there. I got him. Thank fucking I'm dead now.
Someone got you.
Yeah, I know.
Not good.
Yeah, Madcat was like, fuck, I had you. Alright. Let's go back to another mech lab.
Try and get something that doesn't die to battle llama.
Dude, he's like pecking at me for like half an hour, and I didn't even fucking realize it. That's actually the first time I've ever had a elemental just like shooting at me. Alright, let's try here. Oh dude, this is like Solaris right now, where I am. Alright,
just like Solaris?
Oh dude, we can have like all the catapults. Oh, Arrow Fours! Oh shit, son.
Fuck.
We're doing
it. Capable Arrow Fours, they have a really long lock on time.
Does that look like do you think that concerns me in the slightest?
Dude, well, at least you can't say I didn't warn you.
Dude, I have nothing but time. YouTube's upload limit is like 9 hours. Come on.
Alright.
Sensors online. Sensors online. All systems known. Let's get some more arrow.
You mean missiles. Like, you know, senses?
Census online. What? I got bombed immediately. What the fuck? My new mech just has scratches on it.
Getting out.
Just get bombed immediately. What the fuck, man?
Yeah, I got long-tombed right at, like, I had to bail out of my tank because it's just like, yep, long-tom.
Yeah, that's what some asshole did. You had to bail out of your tank because it was a long-tom. Fuck.
Sometimes I can see right, that, yes, I'm going to die.
Hey, I see you're there. Like, someone apparently has the fucking a ridge. And he's on passive, and he's just basically shooting up at the whenever anyone spawns. So I just turned yellow immediately. And I have no way of knowing where they are at, so... Rip in pieces.
Ripping pizza.
Yeah.
And pepperoni. I gotta do the slow walk back to the mech bay now.
So I have small lasers and machine guns in this, but we have arrow fours, and that's all that matters in life.
Charlie, 2, outpost under attack.
Charlie, outpost.
Hey, Mike.
What? Hey.
I'm on the ground.
You're doing the walk of shame, I see.
No, it's not like that. Hey, it's a jet.
So, how long does the lockdown take? Apparently a lot longer than that.
I guess you can demo it. I think you can crouch in that and it'll make an easier target, obviously, but you can actually... Because I read in one of the loading screen tips, if you crouch, you lock on faster.
You know, logically that makes no sense, but that's far from the stupidest thing I've heard in Battletech. Hey, did you know networked computers take up a ton?
No.
Yeah. It's one of ours. I want to shoot something. What's my my radar range in this? I have absolutely no way of knowing. The fuck happened here? Oh, he's not a friend. I wish I could tell these things, but they actually don't show up on my radar, so. Because even people on our team do this thing where, oh dude, P1 Mech Warrior. This guy's name is Mech Warrior.
He's a pro player. I see him around a lot.
His name is Mech Warrior. He's the Mech Warrior. I've heard so much about him. Team tickets critical.
But actually, we're winning!
Oh, are we? Holy shit, we are. Okay.
Mike, we are winning this match.
Nobody die anymore.
No dying.
It's because everybody did aerospace this game. Like, why?
Everyone did aerospace and died for it.
Aerospace died for your sins.
You know what? I'm gonna live the dream.
I'm living the dream right now. Apparently, destroyed. Fuck! I couldn't lock onto this thing. I'm like in the middle trying to get a lock. It's like target destroyed.
Have you fired those yet?
No, they're for show. It's to intimidate the enemy. It's fine.
Have you acquired a lock in your life?
All right, here we go. Coming on. It's Captain Chunk. All right, give him the good old lock on. And right. I've lost this side of him. All right. Getting a lock.
I'm just getting vision to Dark Seed Carnival.
Da, 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 da. He's apparently locking onto me. How long does it take? Like, how many hours? Can I have a small...
I've never successfully fired an arrow.
Can I have a small... Oh, there we go. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Get him.
Okay, apparently they're also... They can be outrun by lights. Oh, and apparently I'm shutting down as well. They apparently generate massive heat. Holy shit. Wow, these
arrows are just god awful.
They actually kind of are. I'm just gonna fire until I blow myself up. It's fine.
I guess maybe if someone's using tags or not, you could use them.
Alright, there we go. There's the arrow force for you guys.
Ah, the tickets though, Mike!
Oh no!
Now we're gonna not lose because we're still leading by 10.
It's far from the worst thing I've ever done, let's be honest.
Map vote? I love map vote.
Nah, I hate map vote. That's my least favorite game. Alright, we need a mech that we can go really fast to the front lines with.
Solitaire?
Apparently I am not allowed to have a catapult anymore. Apparently my catapult privileges have been removed.
Yeah, probably because you killed yourself. When you kill yourself, your rank goes down.
Oh, no, they're right here, never mind. Phew. Oh, dude, two ER LRM-15s? Holy shit.
Those are the fancy ones that go up.
Assembly in progress.
Right. Super long
so
range.
So, what did we learn from that last one? Don't ever trust Mike with Aero Force. Matt, stop flying into our base. Yeah, Matt. Alright, now I'm gonna jetpack right up. I'm gonna jetpack right outside of here. But, so I don't get long-tomed immediately. Unless he saw that coming and predicted my trajectory.
He predicted your fucking bullshit.
And I hate these.
You get long-tomed right now, boy.
I just feel a fucking long tom coming right into my face. Fuck. I muted you, I think.
You muted me?
No, I pressed right control actually. I forgot that does that. All right. I don't think I'll be able to kill anybody. But we can just fire missiles.
Oh shit! I just hit the long range. I fucking love Gauss, man.
Those actually look really cool. Oh, dude, AC-2s. Oh, dude, this is my new favorite catapult. Yeah, missiles and then DACA when they come close.
What is this Owens doing?
Oh, wait, we might be able
to... Oh, dude! Dude, like the Owens! Oh, they lost.
Oh, baby. Okay, I actually really like this one. We have a lot of free tons, actually, and I did not buy anything, but I was more thinking about having fun.
Well, we've only got a minute of fun left.
Oh, no. Limited fun. Shit.
What?
Can I get a lock?
Oh my gosh, I hit that guy.
Damn it. Apparently when you Pop-Tart, you don't get any fucking... Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to go passive. Shit. Hey, incoming missiles. Actually, that does no damage. Was it the fucking jet that
killed
did that?
Templar.
Oh, good.
Gauss is so good!
Is that High Templar?
Yeah, I think it's High Templar.
Oh my god, this fucking jet.
Klana power, boys?
Whoops, I didn't get a lock on. Alright, well I guess that's it for now. I'm not going to do another map, but we will probably upload more of this some other time when I am interested in stuff like that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed and stuff. So, yeah, maybe I'll learn
the
game.
I hope you hated it.
Yeah, I hope you hated it, no. No, it's I'm still new to the game, so I'm still learning stuff, so I was just fucking around and whatever. So, thanks everyone for tuning in, and see you guys for some other stuff later. Take care, everyone.
Bye-bye.